And here's Marin in the fight. Marin, and that's Tucker. That's Darcy Tucker right off the faceoff.
This has gotten downright ugly.
And Tucker had words to say to Colt Moore when Orr left as a result of his fight.
Yeah, those are the words you wouldn't tell us.
Quite honestly, I don't know about Paul Mara getting involved in a fight just coming off a shoulder injury.
Well,
that's not 100%.
Well, plus he's wearing the shoulder harness, which kind of restricts his movement.
Yeah. Tucker doesn't want to leave. He wants to go with Mara.
Yeah, there's been life in this building tonight.
Oh, boy.
There's been some life right from the start. A little bit of everything in this one.
Yeah, really, this is right. You know, just one thing leading to another here. It is the game, and you know, two teams that don't see another enough. Right, it's going to be the right of the screen. It's coming off the wall as Tucker goes right after Mara.
Tucker went after him, and Mara was ready for him.
Wow.
So Tucker was the first one to drop the gloves.
And he goes
here. Here's Tom coming.
Right. Give Paul Mara credit for being, being alert. He's right on his toes, so. He comes back here, and now I kind of looked. I knew he was yapping at somebody, and then I saw Jim Schoenfeld, the assistant coach, was going at it with LeFerrier, and now, see Mara.
Get out of the way, Dave. You're in the area there. Me and Tucker were having some words.